During the 1920s in the United States, known as the Jazz Age, their culture sparked a new beginning of entertainment, style, and education, and worked its way into what us Americans call culture in the U.S. today.
What a marvelous age we live in.
I found 12 musical instrument stores.
How do I play London Calling? Whole Lot of Love? A B minor ninth.
I found this for you.
Add Migraine Headache to my list of band names. Tell Julie and Kate our band is playing at the garage tonight.
Here's your message to Julie and Kate.
Call me Rock God.
From now on, I'll call you Rock God, okay?
Now we can watch a newspaper, listen to a magazine, curl up with a movie, and see a phone call. Now we can take a classroom anywhere, hold an entire bookstore, and touch the stars. Because now there's this.
Live from KCRW's performance studio in Santa Monica, the California Ramblers, led by Dave Hudson.
Hello, Dolly. This is Louis. Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong.
He's coming towards us right now. This is good. Now, whatever you do, don't fart.
Hey, what's up, ladies? Oh, you're from around these parts, eh? Yeah, I'm from Saskatchewan. What's up in Canada, eh? You American ladies, you've been out to Saskatchewan, eh?
Minutes on the clock and a center stage table for crowds to watch. And today, there are three chairs for head-to-head competition between me and two of Route 66 roller derby's finest, Sharky and Coach Nate.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for about me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
The school features a performance center with two hydraulically rotating lecture halls, which create small performing spaces for school and community shows, as well as smart card accessible lockers. And a water catchment system on the roof collects rainwater for non-potable applications. The building's glass windows and roof also include photovoltaic panels, which reduce heating and cooling costs by converting sunlight into direct current. This provides electricity to the building, and students receive real-time data to see the positive impact these panels have on the environment.